True.
Yeah, I used to go to chess tournaments and be like, just mentally prepare and be like, I'm going to win this tournament. I'm going to go 4-0. I'm going to win. Nobody can beat me. Nobody here is any good. I'm the best. And like, just psychically manifest it. Oh, he's fine.